Welcome back to Let's Play Gemini Rue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick, just trying to get a full screen again. I think we might have been getting somewhere with talking to... Who's this guy? Kenneth. I'm trying to figure out what the frequency Kenneth. We have a job for him.
Hello?
Kenneth?
Are you the one about the job?
I have a job for you.
I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
Pilot.
A pilot.
How much does it pay?
Right. That's what I was wondering about. Enough to buy you transport here and back to Taurus.
Enough to buy you transport here and back to Taurus.
Try everything else with those.
Is that a yes?
All right.
Where can I meet you?
Meet me in my place. Hibiscus High Rise, room 3E.
I'll be there soon.
We're right here, aren't we? Room 3E.
4390.
Hibiscus High Rise, 3E. Oh, he's the one who answers the door. He's the only one who ever says anything. In the elevator, why not? It's easier. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, that should be A. C and E.
Room 3E. Locked, as suspected.
You think I'm stupid?
What? Uh-oh.
Hold on now.
I already told you people everything. You wouldn't stop.
Who are you?
Look.
Is that Kenneth?
I can't even hold a gun straight after what you did to me.
That wasn't me.
I already told you, I don't have it.
Who did this to you?
Who did this to you?
You people did.
I didn't do anything.
Then the rest of the Boryokuden did.
I'm not with the Boryokuden.
I'm not with the Boryokuden.
Then why are you here? I can't fly anybody anymore.
I need to find the juice before they do.
I need to find the juice before they do.
What?
I can destroy it.
I can destroy it. Prevent them from getting another shipment.
What good would that do?
Somebody's gotta stand up to them.
That's right. Can you help me?
Can you help me?
I already told them everything. The shipment was on board when I jumped into Gemini. I checked the cargo when I docked at Baraka Station. It was there. But when I landed on the planet side, it was gone.
So what happened?
Somebody had to have stolen it while I was still on the station. The Boryokuden don't believe me, of course.
Are you sure that's the only way?
It was on the station when I got there. It disappeared when I left. There's no other way someone could have taken it when I went down into the planet.
Is there a way I can find out who was on that station?
I already did. I stole a security feed photo yesterday. It caught the only other ship leaving the station right before I did.
Yesterday.
Why haven't you showed the Boryokuden this?
Why should I?
Well, can you stop waving that gun around, first of all? Can I borrow that?
Could I borrow that?
You can keep it.
Thanks.
What?
You see what they did to me? I want revenge. If they don't get that shipment, then they're going down.
Cool.
If you're the one who can do that for me, then by all means, take it. Find out who was piloting that ship for me.
Why don't you want to do it?
I can't even fly a ship. I can't get any work now. I can't even operate the computer program to analyze it.
I take it you want something in return.
Just don't let them have the juice. They don't need it.
You don't bring that up.
Here. I'm going. Don't follow me. I'm getting off this planet once and for all.
Have a safe trip.
Don't make a move.
There he goes.
Okay. Can I move now?
Some kind of digital photo. Can insert it in a terminal for more analysis.
Cool. Now we're getting somewhere. Can I still get in his...
I don't think I should start kicking on random doors.
It's his apartment, unless it's not his apartment.
Anybody home? Guess not. I have no reason.
Unless he's in this apartment.
Locked. Anybody home? Guess not. I don't think...
Well...
I have no reason...
Figured it'd be worth a try. Unless he came from this apartment. Unless these... None of these might be his apartments.
Locked. Anybody home?
Guess not.
I don't think... I have no reason to...
Alright, can we look at this?
This is the photo of a ship leaving Barakas Station. The smuggler was apparently convinced that this was the ship that stole the juice. I can put it into a terminal to analyze it.
Okay. I have a lot of things. Okay. So let's get down to a terminal then. Let's all go to the lobby. Get the hell out of here and get to a terminal. See ya. Oh, this is the end of the line, so I gotta go this way. Nice night. Well, not really. What? Is that because I had that highlighted? The thing was freaking out.
ID card accepted.
Alright, any more news? Three men, yeah. Map. Alright, how do I access this thing? Maybe I have to use it. What happens if I call Kenneth now? Yeah, I might probably have to use the map on the terminal. Just want to see what he'd say, if anything.
No answer.
Not surprising.
I don't need to...
I don't know why he won't call Matthias. So weird.
Kane here.
Never mind.
Alright, let's use... photo on terminal.
Data packet received.
Cool. You spelled received wrong, maybe? Enhancing. Sweet. Is this where the pilot's at? looking for that. I'm gonna write this down. 36325. I'm pretty sure that's what that says. Maybe we can zoom in even more. Item added to notes. Anything else to look at? Guess not. Escape. Sometimes escape doesn't work until I press F1 first. Okay, so add it to notes. Serial number... it's 32365. Glad it says, actually. Oh, I gotta write it over. 32635, right? A mysterious transport ship serial number 32635. I wonder if I could search for it in here, actually.
ID card accept.
Can we search for... Ship serial number, one match found. Barracus file. Light serial cargo ship. Owner, Paul Erickson. Capacity, 2 million kilograms. Paul Erickson. Age 40, District 6 apartment, job, freighter pilot. We got his number now. Look at that. Paul Erickson is the owner of a ship that I'm looking for. Now, before I do anything else, let's see if Kane knows anything about this Paul Erickson. Before I call him. So excited. Paul Erickson. Do you know a Paul Erickson?
Do you know a Paul Erickson?
Never heard of him.
Never mind.
Okay, well, we call him now.
Never mind.
Yep, completely never mind. So excited. Oh, Polly! Polly, want a cracker? Ring, ring.
No answer. Maybe I should go find him in person.
Ah, okay. Well, I guess I gotta go back into this then. To get his address?
ID card.
District 6 apartment. Paul Erickson, District 6 apartment. Oh! It's 3384 Hollister Drive. Can I search for an address? I mean, we don't know what, God, I got so excited, too. But we don't know what apartment is his. What if I call him outside his apartment? If he does happen to answer, I can hear his voice, right? (3384) Hollister? Well, obviously we go down this way, I just don't see any numbers. Well, that's District 6. So I'm gonna pass into District 6? Place where I haven't been yet?
I can't read the sign, but I can make out the address. 3386.
Hollister, right? It's this one, isn't it?
The address says 3384 Hollister Drive.
Is this the rundown one?
This door will only open for apartment residents due to security reasons. To verify your identity, please slide in your ID card now.
Looks like I'm not getting in that way.
I have a card, but... Or did I? I have a Mafia ID card.
It's not working here.
Well, I know I can get in this way. Which I have done so. I just don't know which one is his. Maybe, what's her... Oh, she's gone. I don't suppose these people will answer me.
Hey, can you hear me?
Paul Erickson?
The name Paul Erickson. Does that mean anything to you? Hello? Can you hear me?
Okay. What about her?
Excuse me. Hey, can you hear me?
Paul Erickson?
The name Paul Erickson.
Guess not.
Hello? Can you hear me? Not much in here. Not much in here.
Not much in here.
I can't use my... Not going to go around and shoot everything I see.
This controls the electricity in there.
The conduit must control the electricity inside.
Just the fact that we can interact with it means we're supposed to do something with it, aren't we?
I can't reach that.
What if I can drag this all the way over? Nope. Done this before. I just don't know which one's his. I would just blindly try different ones. This doesn't work, right?
I don't think it's working.
How do we find out which one's his?
Locked.
Just try
anybody
these.
Home? Guess not.
I'll just try the ones on these on this floor.
I don't think I have no.
And I'll go down to the lobby and then I don't know.
Locked.
Let's try calling him now. Polly. Ring, ring.
No answer. Maybe I should go find him in person.
I'm trying to. I just don't know what apartment is his.
Locked. Anybody home? Guess not.
I mean, he could not be answering.
I don't think... I have no reason...
Alright. We're done with floor two. Let's go down to the lobby and see if we can... I don't know, find out some information. Open this door, maybe? And... because we've been down here, but... there's nobody down here to ask. There's a paper. What's that paper say?
Mr. Erickson, you haven't checked in for 3 days. So if you see this note, can you please give me the key to your mailbox? Another package was left for you, and I lost my duplicate key. Till then, I've left a note tucked into your mailbox. Apartment staff.
Huh. Well, that wasn't there before.
Mr. Erickson, another till then, apartment.
We got to find out which apartment because it... so he's on the second floor.
Mr. Erickson, please pick up your package. Apartment staff. That's all it says. They're all locked. Mr. Erickson, please pick up your package. Apartment staff. That's all it says.
Well, then he's on two.
The resident mail. The resident mail. The resident mail.
Huh. According to this, then he'd be on two? I guess 2A? Interesting, though, he doesn't call out the different ones, though.
Mr. Erickson, you haven't checked in for 3 days, so if you see this note, can you... another package was left for you, and I lost my duplicate key. Till then, of apartment staff. Probably just goes into the office.
Break it down.
Locked, of course. I can't use... I can't do it. I don't need to go...
You never know. Well, they don't have his key, so...
I can't use...
Well, I'm guessing he's on two, then. Now I guess he'll answer? Whoop. Can you please get the hell in there? I can't use the elevator. Please go... thank you. I'm guessing from the mailboxes he's 2A. Which we came from and...
Room 2A. Locked, as suspected. Anybody home? Guess not. I don't think I should...
Oh!
Got it.
Here we go. Oh! He's dead. Yeah, I was about to do that. Thank you.
It's Paul Erickson, all right.
Or it was.
Not dead. Yet.
Oh, not dead.
He has a pulse, but it looks like he's unconscious. Something must have happened. He's out cold. Paul Erickson, I presume. Owner of the ship I'm looking for.
Plax?
Paul Erickson, registered fighter pilot. Fought in the Gemini Wars on the side of the Rebellion. Decorated for 30 kills in his ship. Official pilot license registered 2221. Owner of Barracus Ship Rental Company. I have no desire to take other people's belongings.
Well, that's mighty nice of you. Models?
This guy must be an aviation enthusiast. This guy must be... I can't reach them, and I don't need to.
Well, that's right.
A normal kitchen. Nothing unusual. I don't need to look through there.
Empty cans?
Looks like old juice containers. Empty juice containers. This guy must be a user.
Oh, juice, not just juice. Did we take one? I guess not. We're pretty full anyway, aren't we?
I can't do anything there.
Bookcase?
Must be a heavy reader. Looks like a bunch of pilot manuals and ship design books. Nothing of immediate use here.
Not a novel reader, then.
I can't do anything there.
So we got two consoles. Is that normal?
Looks like you got a package here.
Was that the one he got out? Was another package for him in the office.
Empty, although there are traces of old juice meds here. The kind used for withdrawal.
Did he take it all?
There's no reason to kick them.
So, really, I'm saving, trying to wake him up for last, you know, because...
It's blocking the light out.
Maybe that'll wake him up.
This guy must be an avian. The resident's home console.
We use? News. Profile. Room 2A disconnected. Journal. Oh, cool. We got a journal. Entry 4, December 9th, 2229. Entry 4, I heard the juice shipment didn't get through. If this is true, then I'll have to get some meds. It's already been 2 days since I haven't had any. More like since I've had any. And I don't know how much longer I can hold it. Entry 5. December 12th, 2229. 3 days later. I'll pick up some meds tomorrow at the medical station. Work was murder. Well, this is where we are here. Okay. Do we get more information if I... No. Now this is another console. Could there be more journal entries in here, or is it just...
Same? It needs a password.
Is a password.
It needs a password.
Can I use a password?
I can't use my mouth here. There's no reason to kick them.
There's no reason to kick them. Well, I guess I can't try different passwords. He actually has to know the password. Yo, wake up.
He's unconscious, but he's still alive.
Mr. Erickson?
Mr. Erickson, can you hear me?
So polite.
He's out cold.
Open the blinds, but then someone could shoot us, right? Could kick him.
It's blocking the light out.
No, it isn't.
He's already in enough pain.
Okay, we're not gonna kick him.
Mr. Erickson, can you hear me? He's out cold. He's unconscious, but he's still alive. Paul Erickson.
Can I use something on him?
I can't use that here. I can't...
Dude, what could wake him up?
I can't leave without getting what I came for.
I was gonna leave, I was gonna shoot him. Huh?
I can't use...
Can I pick up any of these things? Can I wake him up with some of the juice?
Empty juice containers.
We don't have them. Call his phone now? Maybe that'll wake him up. Oh, phone.
No answer.
Should be able to hear his phone ringing. What can I use to wake him up? Can I splash some water? I'm gonna pick up one of these juice things. See what I do in real life. Is splash some water on his face.
I don't need to. A normal kitchen. I don't want to break it. I don't want to...
We gotta wake him up somehow. Maybe Kane can help? What do you mean, Kane isn't found?
Kane.
Yeah?
You think you could help me out with something?
Go ahead.
Finding the juice.
I'm having some trouble figuring out where the juice is.
Have you tried following that lead?
Working on it.
Just keep calling the numbers they gave you. Follow up on names and stuff.
Finding the juice cure?
I need to find a cure for juice withdrawal.
Try looking it up at a medical station or something.
Never mind. How's it going up there?
I'm doing fine. Matthias is holding up. I could never picture him as an assassin.
You said the same thing about me.
That's true. I still can't.
Never mind. Empty. Although there are traces of old juice meds here. The kind used for withdrawal.
Well, I have a gun. I have a communicator. I have an ID card. I have a newspaper. A photo. Lockpicks. A carbon ray stabilizer.
This tool emits a beam that straightens out carbon material.
That's not gonna help us. And a folder. Gotta be something I'm missing. Oh, syringes. I didn't see that.
Some empty syringes.
Pixel hunting. I'm gonna stab him with a syringe.
Juice withdrawal meds, but they're empty. I can't. I don't need.
Am I gonna fight with syringes? What do I do?
Paul Erickson, he's unconscious. He's already... Mr. Erickson. He's out cold.
So, do we just leave then? Juice. No matches. Medical station. No matches. Well, have I seen a medical station? Guess I can leave. Can I close the door after me? No, it's wide open. Okay. Medical station. He did get another box. Do they have it back?
Probably.
Do they have it back here?
Locked. I don't need.
Could have his.
I don't need.
If we get his juice withdrawal meds, we can wake him up.
I don't need. I can't. I don't need. Screen is. I can't touch it. I can't talk with that.
Alright. Let's go. Maybe we're gonna ask the vendor where our medical station is. I try asking these people. But they probably won't answer me.
Hey. Excuse me. Hey.
If I were a medical station, where would I hang out?
Mr.
What do you need?
How's business?
Sold 20 newspapers last week. Not bad, right?
Huh.
Any news in town?
Independence celebration next week.
You actually...
No, but...
Paul Erickson.
Do you know a Paul Erickson?
What, are you looking for him?
Perhaps.
I told you before, check the terminals.
Do you know anything about an escaped prisoner who fled here about a year ago?
Just why are you asking me this?
Police business, that's all. Do you know anything?
A year's a long time. Let me think about it.
Thinking.
Oh yeah, a bunch of feds came and did a sweep for a couple of weeks.
Did they find anything?
No, I don't think so. But then again, I don't think they would tell us if they did. If you're crazy enough to talk to them, the Boryokuden might know something.
That's all. Thanks.
Who's there?
It's me.
Anybody home?
Are you here for the maid?
I'm here for...
Here's what you want to do. Go to her base, knock on the door, she'll sell him to you for...
Is that all?
Yes. Now go away.
I want to find out where a medical terminal is. This is not a medical terminal, but maybe it'll tell us where
ID
one
card
is.
Accepted.
No. Okay, we've been running for quite a while. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Tune back next time and we hopefully get further with our buddy Azrael here. Until then, always seek adventure.